needs some help, so let's stop his engine, saving the fuel, and go and get this little fella. This is a my little Bobby Dazzler. Not wrong either. This is quite a little machine. Out of there. Might not have been a good way to come. Anyway, never mind. It is what it is. When you're in single player on your own, you have to be driving two trucks at once sometimes to get out of trouble. Obviously you can't drive two trucks at once, but you can either tow them around with you, or use them to help pull you out of something. Wherever I go at the moment, I always make sure I'm dragging this fella behind. But while I was getting there, demonstrator through all this lot, I had to let him go for a while. Right, where are we? Yeah, he's over there. Somewhere, gotta get him up here. little help from my friend. I hope. Look at it. They call this game SnowRunner, but I'm afraid a lot of it is MudRunner. Inch at a time. And before I go any further, I'm going to go and top up the fuel. Just watching it really, but a little scout trailer. And a rock, probably. Yep. Always a rock. I'll take it with me, but I don't think if I could. This might be a bit ambitious. A bit of fuel could be handy. Well, there you go, it is possible. But can I pull it? Come on. problem is, once you've got your winch pulling something out, you can't use it to help yourself. Just get it to the top of that slope there. Fuel up the top here. Moving parts out of the way. Okay, let's see what we can do now. Come low gear. Oh, there you go. Now the the light's starting to fade, but single flare I'll fix that. Change the time of day. Do a bit of cheating. Make it daylight, that's better. Oh, I think. See how he goes on his own, man. Stop the engine, stop wasting fuel. We gotta take it right across here to there, but there is no way in the world you're gonna get it across there. Have to take the long way around. Yard through there a little while ago, but this thing's not going to go through there. In real life. during my years of working as a truck driver. I wonder if I could sneak through there. Looks like you can. Yeah. So it's a nasty turn. Oh, that's a lot. Whoops. That's a steering. Because I was trying to miss them stumps. Thank you. getting a mess there. Trying to hook onto the, there's a tree stump there that will pull me out, but these other trees won't let me. Stop that there.